Sunday, May 11, 2014. We have arrived at this place called Kopos Coffee Restaurant, further out of Athens. And as you can see, the landscape is breathtaking. The hills, the greenery, the blue skies, and the trees. Now, all cities in Greece historically are built with a hill top near the hill, so that they can retreat when there is war. So they have a walled high point called Acropolis, and so only the famous one, of course, is the one in Athens. But apparently, every Greek city has one Acropolis, the highest point. On the mountain top, normally. Tourism has increased 90% this year, according to the Greek tour guide. And it's good for Greece. Some of these places are really beautiful for paintings, if you know how to paint here. The colors are there. In May, sunshine, blue skies, some roses, red roses. The area is very fertile, and there are many farms, farmland, and some quarry stones. May 11, 2014, Greece.